Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, my name is Sam. Today we're gonna do a 25 minute leg blasting workout. So we've got five moves. We're gonna have 1 minute to complete the reps in each move, in the minute. Then we're gonna take a 1 minute break and we're gonna repeat for four rounds. So each round is technically 6 minutes long, and then we're gonna repeat it for four sets. So it's gonna go right under about 25 minutes. So here's the deal. I'm already warmed up. If you have not warmed up, you can go and follow the link in the description below to do a dynamic lower body warm up. That way you are ready to go. Or you can start warming up on your own right now while I give you the five moves we're going to do today. So if you do not have a barbell, it is okay. I'm gonna give you the substitution. The first move is a sumo deadlift. So if you do have a barbell and you are comfortable with this movement, okay, we're gonna come down. We're gonna be doing 15 reps of these today, or, okay, if you don't make it to 15, okay, that's okay too. Sumo squat, four dumbbell options. So you will hold dumbbells, okay, depending on what you have. If you have some heavy dumbbells, we wanna go pretty heavy here. Okay, we're gonna take it down and up with those dumbbells. You can hold one dumbbell if you don't have too heavy dumbbells, but you want to think as heavy as you can here for 15 reps. Then we're going to take it to 15 squat jumps. So we want to get those 15 reps in right under the minute so we can rest. Then we're going to take it to 15 squat jumps. Option to take it to some air squats. I am 20 weeks pregnant, so I may not make it through all 15 squat jumps. We'll see how we feel today. Then we're going to complete back stepping lunges. Dumbbells in hand, back stepping lunge. We're gonna do 12 reps total, okay? So that means only six per side. Once again, if you have heavy dumbbells, go as heavy as you can here. So we're not going for super high reps. Then we're gonna go skater jumps. We're gonna take it back into that cardio again. Side to side here, staying nice and low, okay? If you can touch the floor, you will. I'll come to the top of the screen for you. Okay, step and reach. That though, we have 30 reps. So you're gonna wanna do those really fast. And then we're gonna put the band on. Okay, if you have a booty band, if you don't, you can still do this move. You're just gonna stay low without it. And we're gonna do my favorite triangle walks. You're gonna make a triangle. The bottom of your triangle is where you start. Okay, band is on those legs. We're gonna come out. Then we're gonna make the base of the triangle, go back to the point, okay? We're gonna do 12 reps total. So one, two, it's like dancing, right? Three, you're gonna wanna get those in pretty quick. But if you don't get them in under a minute, and it takes you a full minute, it's okay. We're gonna get a whole minute rest, and we're gonna repeat the entire thing all over again. So we're gonna do lots of reps. We're not gonna get a whole lot of rest today, so those legs are gonna burn. So, I'm gonna put some music on. We're gonna jump right into this first minute, so if you are not warm, please get warm. Stretch out that lower body and get ready to go. All right, so here we go today. Putting on the music. We have 1 minute on the clock for this sumo deadlift or sumo squats. Taking it to 15 reps. Ready or not, here we go. Let's go here. Right here, hit those 15 reps. Come on. Two, one, two, four. 6, 7, 8, 14. Woo! Oh, I feel it already. Get a little more rest here. Use it, take it to your advantage. Stepping lunges. If I wasn't pregnant, I'd probably go for a solid 15-pound dumbbell, right? But I'm gonna take it to 10s today. Pace myself. So if you're a beginner, 10s is probably a good max, or pregnant. But if you're more advanced, try to go heavier here. 6 reps per side, ready? Set, go. 90 degrees in those knees. Drop that back knee, almost to the ground, right? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now, if you only have lighter weights at home, right, and you are advanced, you can take it upwards of 16 to 20 reps, right? You're gonna get less rest, but you can handle it. We got 20 seconds. We got skater jumps. I'll come in the front of the video here. 10 seconds. You're ready. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Skate and reach. You really want to push off this leg, right? Work on that distance. Are you counting? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're going to 30 here. Halfway. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 23, 24. Woo! 29, 30. Woo! Pressing those glutes.
Let's go.
10 seconds. It's gonna go fast, I promise. Circle's gonna fly. Hold on to that dog. In 3, 2, 1, go. 15 reps. 2, power up. 3.
Seconds.
Resetting up. Y'all ready? In 3, 2, 1.
Come on, don't slow down. Burn that booty.
single minute. Oh, we got one round, that's it. Now some of you will work out with me a lot, or if you're advanced, right, you can take it to 5 rounds. You could definitely go there, right? Advanced, definitely can. Pregnancy, I'm gonna stick with 4. All right, I'm gonna be smarter. And if you haven't done workouts like this in a while or ever, 3 might even be your max right now, right? You might not even be able to walk at this point. All right, 4th round. It's coming at you. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. One minute. Come on. This is it. Correct. Okay, stay for the bonus. Work, you stay for the bonus work. You're gonna need a resistance band for it. Come on. Come on, 30 seconds, let's go. Get lower. Come on. Keep stretching that band out. Stretch. Come on. Woo! Come on. 10 seconds. Oh, it's burning. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh! Yes! You made it. Now, if you want the fifth round, take your minute, right? And go for it. Otherwise, okay, or pause the video, go for it. And if you want the bonus, we're gonna need a resistance band. So grab that right now. Okay, anyone you have will make it work. All right, so if you've been doing some leg days with me over the last few weeks, you have definitely done the hamstring isolated curl using the resistance band. So this is a loop band. Now I obviously have it around a rack, which is super sturdy. So you're definitely, if you don't have a rack at home, you're gonna wanna find some kind of really sturdy pole, maybe a very sturdy dining room table or a staircase might work. So if you do not have a loop band, okay, you could try doing the exact same thing with one of these, but most likely it's not gonna work. So the modification or the best case scenario here that I can give you, all right, would be to do the kickback here, okay? Drive it up on that angle. We're actually gonna do both of these moves, okay? So we're going to do this move anyway if you have one of those resistance bands and the ham curl. All right, but if you don't, you're just gonna do the kickback. So for this movement, if you are tuning in today for the first time and have not done a leg day with me at home, we're going to loop our ankle inside of this band. We're gonna move away till we get some resistance. Okay, actually it's pretty loose here, but till we when we start curling, you're gonna feel that resistance. We're gonna hold it today, okay? 3 counts, and then we're going to release. I'm gonna pull it in, hold 3, 2, 1. So let's come with me here, okay? Right here, I'm gonna come to the elbows more comfortable. 3, 2, 1, release. We're gonna go about 6 to 8 reps of this. 3, 2, 1, release. This should really isolate that hamstring here, and you should be burning. 2, keep coming. 3, 2, you count your own reps, right? Keep it coming. I'm gonna do 2 more here. 2, 1, release. Take it again, 3, 2, 1, release. We're gonna do 3 sets, okay? But here's the deal, we're gonna go this movement right here on both sides, then we're gonna go kickbacks, then we're gonna repeat, so it's a superset here. Coming down, other leg, 3, 2, 1, release. Keep that knee up, 1, release, 3, 2, 1. This is really the best way to isolate the hamstring at home at this point. 1. Woo! You will feel your booty still a little bit too. Release. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Keep coming. 3, 6 to 8 per side here. I got 1 more. 3, 2, 1. Release. Coming out. Now I'm going to grab. Now if you only have that one band, you can undo it. Right for these, but since I have the handle band, I'm just gonna do, I'm not gonna undo mine. All right, so coming in, inside here, we got the right leg again. We're gonna kick up at that 45 degree angle. Drag the booty, hamstring once again is getting hit, but you're targeting that butt a little bit more here. Not a little bit more, a lot more. We're gonna go about 15 reps. Keep coming. Count your own, because sometimes I get lost when I'm talking. 5, 4. This is gonna be the last thing we're doing today. 3, 2. Did I count that right? 1. I reps. Otherwise, you'll end up doing more reps, sometimes a little less. Me talking, ready? Other leg. One. Keep that leg flexed, right? 8, 9, 10. Keep the hips square with the floor. 14, 15. The knees are stacked right underneath those hips. Okay, try not to get too much out of alignment with shifting, okay? Knee right under your hip. Here we go. Back to the other side. Now beginners, okay? Sometimes maybe even intermediate. All right, two sets of this superset may be enough for you. Ready? Lift it up. 3, 2, 1. Move back and move away a little bit. 3, 2, 1. Knee still faces, right, or the hips still face the floor here. Don't open up the knee. 3, 2, 1. Release. Keep coming. 3, 2, 1. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Release. And 3, 2, 1. Release. Woo! You might hit failure before 6 to 8 reps, right? Your hamstring might just be like, you know what? 5 was enough. That's okay. If you hit it, you stop. Ready? You might start cramping. That also is failure. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Woo! 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna do one more. No, I'm not. Failure set in. Good tell. Woo! Keep it moving. Right into that kickback. Make sure you flex that foot, put that band in that instep so don't roll back on you, right? Give yourself some tension. Knees under hips. Let's go. 2, 3. Try to keep that core engaged, right? No arch, no big arch in that low back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right, if you're set up before me, keep going. Ready? Let's go. 15. Whew. Okay. Can we do one more set? Oh, my hips are feeling it. And just pregnant. Come on. Here we go. Keeping everything strong here. Ain't nobody gonna stop us from home. Or I should say, stop us without the gym. Right? 3, 2, 1. This is also, I've mentioned it before, right? We isolate to find imbalances and strengthen those weaknesses that we find, right? One of these hamstrings is probably stronger than the other, right? So you want to take note of that. Come on. Woo! This fly's bothering me. Come on. Got my sweet sweat here. One more. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Oh, third set. Final set. If you want to be crazy, I mean, you can go to the fourth. I'm not stopping you. But if you can't walk tomorrow, I don't want to hear anything. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Whoo. 3, 2, 1. Keep that knee up. 3, 2, 1. My left side is my weaker hamstring. I pulled it many years ago. More than a decade at this point, but you know, nobody needs to talk about that. But hamstrings are really hard to heal. So, although I've got most of the imbalances knocked out, even a decade later, I can still tell a little bit. Here we go, let's go. Last set. You're in the third set, you want to get it done, but you want to feel it every rep. Come on. 14. I think, was that 15? Lift it, turn the knee out. Woo! Come on, come on, come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah, done. Legs feeling super toasty here. So you can find a little stretch with me here. I'm not gonna do a full stretch, but if you want a full lower body stretch, you can go into my library and follow the lower body cool down. I'm gonna just give us a little bit of glute stretch focus here real quick. So drop that ankle over the thigh and then pull that knee in. Depending on how flexible you are, you might get up here. Sorry to get that belly in the way. Although I'm feeling my glutes right now anyway, so this is enough of a stretch. Hang on to this. Just breathe. Heart rate shouldn't be too high though anyway. That stuff was hard, but not cardiovascularly. Drop that leg. Twist that. I don't have enough room to do this move this week either. Very well. Hug that leg. Release that spine. Pull that leg so you feel that. Might feel your glutes, depending on how tight you are. I don't actually feel it today because I can't bring my leg in close enough anymore, but I can feel my back release. Release it. Bring the other leg in. Pull that leg in. That feels amazing. Nothing better than when you finish a workout, right? Well, maybe you can think of a few things, but try to bring this leg in as close as you can. All right. Obviously, I'm at this point very limited, but the more you pull it in, the more you're gonna feel the stretch. And we're gonna come onto the knees here real quick. Bring one leg out, shift back. Most of these stretches are all in the lower body cool down, the longer version, if you want a nice full one. Get everything. Otherwise you can just take the express version with me right now, okay? Now you're gonna feel that adductor stretch, right? You might feel that hip opener. I'm gonna open up my knee today a little bit wider and get into my hips. Being 20 weeks pregnant, it's all about the hips right now. Stretching them out, make sure that they stay healthy. Because they want, even though everything's looser when you're pregnant, you tighten up a lot faster and a lot easier. Notice this toe facing forward, right? Driving that knee out a little bit as I get more comfortable in this. And if you're not down this far, right, you're on your hands, that's fine. You don't need to be on your elbows for this. Okay, the further obviously you go, the more stretch you're gonna feel here. You just want an uncomfortable comfortable, not anything painful. Pressing that up. Just find that down dog real quick. Walk those hands back. Allow your body to hang here for a second. Sway side to side. Release any tension. Shake the head yes and no. Gonna roll up one vertebrae at a time. We'll take a quick quad stretch and y'all will be done today. A little squeeze. And release it here. Take a nice big inhale. And exhale. Y'all are done. If you liked this workout, make sure that you like, subscribe, and share. Thanks for coming today.